wants us to stay put.
Nose of a dog, the heart of a Marine. Sounds like a hero to me.
We're so proud of you both.
Oh, you hear that, Max? Say hi.
Come say goodbye to your brother.
Justin.
Leave him be. I'm just over here dealing with a minor insurgency. He's trying to save the whole universe.
I thought I was going to see you at work this morning, 8 a.m. And waste my summer.
Dad, what are they doing here?
Max bonded so closely with Kyle, he can't work with anyone else.
Are you sure you want to do this?
I gotta go take care of that dog.
Won't even let me touch him.
I can come over and show you a few tricks.
Ooh. Max just has to know that you want him.
It's a start.
So was Max like a bad dog?
Max was as good a dog as ever passed through this facility. Animals can come down with post-traumatic stress the same as people can.
Shh. Max, it's okay. It's okay.
I've told a million lies, but now I tell a single
truth. Good boy.
There's you in everything I do.
I wouldn't tell you how sorry I am. Kyle was the best friend that I ever had.
Tyler's someone you should stay away from. I'm talking about some bad business here.
Your brother always wanted to be a hero. Look where it got him.
What do you got in those crates?
Dad's left a really weird message and just disappeared.
So let's do this.
Max, go search.
It's just a kid and his dog out there. Let's go.
I'm not gonna leave here without my dad.
We got the Air Jordan of dogs here, man.
You want me to stay? Steve falls asleep.
You've been out here all night?
I don't want to talk about it.